Ambassador from Canada is recognized.
Thank you very much, Mr. President, and good morning, colleagues. Canada is very pleased with this presentation from the Inter-American Institute for Cooperation in Agriculture, and we are also very pleased to see that the institution has chosen to highlight some of its key partnerships with Canada in this regard. We welcome the efforts made by ICA to orient their work towards strengthening women's agricultural productivity, increasing women's economic empowerment and decision-making roles in agriculture. We encourage ICA to continue to seek partnerships and to explore synergies with related organizations, including the FAO and the Consultative Group on International Agricultural Research. We welcome also the focus that ICA has chosen to place on engagement with youth, and we are also very pleased to see the broad involvement of member states around this table in the work that ICA continues to take forward on our behalf. Thank you very much once again, and we wish you all the best with your ongoing efforts.